Food is like the fuel in your car. No fuel, you don't move. When you eat well, you fly. Two different things is important. Carbs, proteins. That's what we work for. Carbs, proteins. That's the fuel for the engine. Oh my God.
Stage 3, day 4. It's getting a bit more difficult to stand, wake up every morning. Nearly missed the alarm this morning, so yeah, but new day, new routes, and yeah, we're excited.
You know, an 8-day race, there's 8 single day races, so you really got to take it day by day and stay focused out there, because it's really unrelenting. So I've been a good start for the most part, but a lot of race left.
This race is pretty insane. It's always very unpredictable and extremely challenging. Somehow always the elements are gonna be really hard, like yesterday with the wind, and yeah, it's just, I don't know why. It's just like the universe makes it really hard, but that's why everyone wants to do it, and that's why we come back every year, and that's why if you win this race, you have that prestige of, you know, being a leader, and it means that you are pretty good at riding a mountain bike over long distances.
Evoc bag with a little bladder, because we want to be able to skip the last feed zone, so this way we can fly through. There's some strategy to this to make sure that we're both fueled and fast, so that'll be cool.
Now for the top three, Toyota 91 Specialized. South Africa's Bad Beers with the USA's Crystal Blevins. 3 minutes.
It was a super fast day. I felt like pretty much my normal self, which is nice. But yeah, the speed company guys got a little bit of a gap early on, and then we kind of thought it would come back, but they were driving it really, really hard. And near the end, we just felt the pace is slowing down way too much, and we just hammered it as hard as we can, but maybe a little bit too late.
Struggling a little bit more at the end today, and obviously Haley wanted to go for the stage win, but honestly I was content, just let's just get second, play it safe, and not lose time. You know, I think from a GC standpoint that's probably what makes the most sense. Yeah, I mean, it's like 2,000 rand we can't give to the Songo Foundation, so it's like, it's bittersweet. But hopefully, you know, when we're in a sprint that's gonna really count, then we'll have that match again, because it's so much about conserving. Yeah, excited to be done early today.